If you've watched this video and you enjoyed the lip sync that we did on Canva, you'd probably enjoy the lip sync on Runway. It looks like this. Check out the new lip sync on Runway. It is awesome. Go to www.runwayml.com to try and test it out. You can use existing text. You can use text that's already on Runway. You can use text to speech. You're going to open your dashboard, and this is featured at the moment. So if this is not highlighted as a feature, you're going to scroll down to generate audio and you can find your lip sync. Or you could just click on try lip sync and then it's both all there. It opens up the generative audio that you could use to lip sync your images or your videos. So you can upload your own audio, you could record your audio, or you could clone a voice. Oh, this could get you in so much trouble if you clone famous people and you put it on YouTube. There are all sorts of restrictions and worries there. Anyway, you're going to scroll down. If you would like to select a voice, there's different kinds of voices that you could use, or you could upload your own audio. So I want to upload my own audio as well as use my own face. However, you can pick any image that they've loaded for you there to try it and test it and see how it feels like. So I'm going to start by uploading my own audio.
The employees may not be adequately trained, resulting in
cool stuff. Audio is uploaded. Happiness. I'm going to upload an image that I've created using AI. So I'm going to pick my beautiful young lady here and upload the face. Then the audio is there. The face is there. We're going to select generate. And the video is cute. We're going to wait until it lip syncs for us. And the video is generated. Let's test and see how it looks like.
The employees may not be adequately trained, resulting in poor quality products.
This looks pretty cool, right? I am using the free version of Runway, which is why you see the video.
The employees may not be adequately trained, resulting in poor quality products.
Once you're happy, you're ready, you're going to click on download and your video is done. This is freaking awesome. Let's do another one where we record audio. So I'm going to add a face. So let's delete this face and upload a face. We're going to use this separate young lady that looks like me when I was 18 and 19 and 20. You're going to select record audio. Now the warning is, make sure your recording has a range in voice and tone, no background noise, and is less than 1 minute. You are going to click on start recording. And then you start recording. Check out Runway's new lip sync. It is absolutely awesome. Check out the new lip sync on Runway. It is awesome. I'm gonna click on use this and I'm gonna say generate. Check out the new lip sync on Runway. It is awesome.
It's that simple.
I think it's pretty cool. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on Runway's lip sync. I had so much fun with this. I really did. I can see it with my own content as well as images or little animation that I would be creating. Have fun with it. Thank you for joining me on this video. I will see you on our next video.